Oh, yeah.
Anyway, he's this kind of very large black man, and wherever he goes, he brings this, like, white cat that he pets.
That's disgusting.
I swear to God, he's like this, picture a 300-pound black man, like, petting a fluffy white cat.